Catherine Gunn. What were you employed to do?
I translated signals intelligence and I reported anything of interest to my clients.
You're a spy.
Did you get this email?
The Americans want us to help them get a UN resolution for war.
So, you work for the British government?
No.
No?
This proposed war is historically unpopular.
I work for the British people. I do not gather intelligence so that the government can lie to the British people.
Intelligence may be being manipulated to take this country to war.
I could get you a copy.
You're asking me to collude in a breach of the Official Secrets Act. Some call that treason.
Someone has betrayed their government and their country.
You might need our help.
If we do not go public, we would be conceding that no one can ever tell the people when their government is lying.
Your marriage would be interrogated.
My husband had absolutely nothing to do with this.
He's a Muslim.
I'm sorry?
You chose loyalty to your country over loyalty to your government, your marriage, and yourself. I think that speaks rather highly of you.
Catherine Theresa Gunn, you're charged with an offence of the Official Secrets Act.
Do you want to risk it all?
How do you plead?